Hi folks, this is not a wild edible video, but I couldn't pass up the opportunity. Look at this beautiful crab spider, and it must be a female because of her size. And look at her waiting, just waiting for a little fly to come along. And wow, she's just a beautiful golden yellow. And as I zoom out on this, you can really see how small she is and how well she blends in. If you guys don't know about crab spiders, I suggest looking them up as they are really cool. And you can see her two front pinchers there. They're not really pinchers, they're just legs. And they kind of keep them sideways like that, like a crab. And they also walk sideways like a crab on the ground, so that's why they call them crab spiders. But man, they are a lion weight predator, so they don't make webs or anything. They just sit here motionless, wait for a fly to come along, and bam, with a millisecond it'll have it snatched up and in its mouth. So I'd love to catch it on camera, but I don't think we'll get one. But yeah, what a beautiful crab spider. Wow. Really cool, really cool. I haven't actually seen this variety of it. This is the very colorful variety. I can't remember exactly what it's called, but there are a few varieties where I am, and the other few, one of them is a ground crab spider, and it's not too pretty. This one definitely loves flowers. It'll usually hang around in the certain color that it is, on that certain color of flower. This guy is a little confused. He's on the white ones. He should be on the goldenrod, but that's okay. I'm sure he's doing great. She, my bad. So anyways, guys, neat little video for you here. And we'll catch you very soon. Take care, guys.